Clement. I'm from England. I broke a tooth in England and I decided to come abroad to get it, an implant done. It's on the right hand side here. I've come to Myra Clinic. I went on Google and researched the best place to go. And they were looked at all the reviews and I was happy with the reviews. I got in contact with the clinic. They called me back. They explained everything to me. They put everything in writing. And I decided to come out and have a week's holiday and have an implant done. I'm actually going to have two implants done today. And I will be returning in 3 to 4 months to have the crowns. The Myra Clinic has been professional throughout. And when I arrived, the hygiene was of a very high standard. I've had 4 implants before, and so I'm not nervous about having them done. They all seem very professional, and I will let you know how I get on. Implant operation. I've had 2 implants and a sinus lift. There was no pain at all. I had injections, 2 injections before they started. As you can see, I'm still numb, so I'm unable to like feel this area here. But the two teeth extracted and then 2 implants put in. No pain whatsoever. Very good, and I was very happy with the way I was treated. Thank you for the doctors and the Myra Clinic. They've done a good job, and I look forward to seeing you back in 3 months when I get my new teeth.